They've reached the top of the stretch. All in line, picking up speed. Here they come. And they're off and pacing. He's a sensation, quick off the wings of the gate. So too is Freddy Bear from the far outside. He's going to jet out for JD. So it's Freddy Bear going after that leader. He's a sensation, and Freddy Bear will be the first turn leader. He's a sensation, the pocket sitter. Dream Fair BJ way into the top three. Muscles from Brussels, got a seat from fourth. There's Surprise Hanover in the top half of the field. Next in line, following him, that is Officer Jones. Then it is Jaden's Place, Mac Raider. Note to self, Hanover in the trailer, face of war. 28-1 to the opening quarter. Freddy Bear on top. He's a sensation out from the pocket. Dream Fair BJ's on the move as well. So a lot of action as we head up to 3/8. And it's he's a sensation with the lead, but he's going to have company. Here's Dream Fair BJ coming off of his win on Monday. He's going after the lead again. Early leader, Freddy Bear's now finding himself in a three-hole. Back and forth, Muscles from Brussels. Surprise, Hanover continues to track fifth. Whalen gives him his cue. Here he comes first over. He's going to supply the cover to the 6-5 favorite, Officer Jones, who's a good late closer. But he's getting called on right now by Christofferu along the inside, picking up position. Note to self, Hanover, third over on flow that's just not really advancing right now. Jaden's Place, then pinned in, face of war, new trailer, Mac Raider. Half was 56-4, Dream Fair BJ on top. He's a sensation, still has interest from second. Freddy Bear's got more as well from third. Inside fourth, Muscles from Brussels. Surprise, Hanover never did advance first over. Not good news for Officer Jones. Here he comes, three wide for Christofferu. Jaden's Place following that move. 126-3/4, and he's a sensation, reclaims the lead. Freddy Bear, though, out and rolling down the center. He's trying to close at that leader. Here comes Muscles from Brussels. The 11-year-old's been cut loose by McClure, and he is live at 27-1. He's a sensation looking for the line, but Muscles from Brussels is closing at him. He's a sensation. Muscles from Brussels pulls off the upset. He's a sensation. Second, Freddy Bear third. Looks like Officer Jones up for fourth in 154-1. Is back in front of us, unofficial 10th race winner to Muscles from Brussels, 11-year-old bay horse by Modern Art out of the Camlet.